He was, yeah. He's always powerful.
Marshall, he's getting beat. Imagine you beat someone up and he say, I'm all powerful. That's why you beat me up.
Yeah.
Allah, alhamdulillah for Islam. Thank you very much, man. Wallahi, this Christian is a good guy. Oh, he's giving dawah to the... He's giving dawah to Christians to become Muslims.
I helped her. Wallahi, helped her. You helped her.
To become Muslim.
Yes, inshallah, she become Muslim.
Yeah.
I care about your life.
Care about your own life.
So I'm helping you, all of you.
Brother,
I know it makes you feel sad. Your own people enter Islam. Like
yeah.
It makes it hurt.
Okay. Yes. Okay.
So
okay.
You believe in him and your sheikh, you go pray for him.
No, we don't pray. We pray to Allah.
We pray to Allah.
No.
That's not Islam. That's Sophia. That's you, Christian. That's you. No, we don't. That's came from you. Excuse me. There's 72 in your sect. You, Catholicism. Catholicism. Okay.
Which Christianity?
Yes.
Protestant. Which one?
Orthodox. Okay. What about Catholic? Catholic. Are they Christian?
No, they are not.
So you're talking about Islam. Islam has sex. Christian don't have sex.
No, but the problem is that no, that's step by step. Muhammad, step by step, brother. So all Christians, this gentleman here, he said God is all powerful, and because he's all powerful, that's why he got beat up. So please tell us what you think in the comment section. Thank you very much for taking the place.
Allah. Allah.
Allah. He's also the Christian. Then he raised up.
Wallahi. This is a good guy. We have to use him every time to spread Islam. Wallahi. My dear brothers, Salamu alaykum. Hadakallah ya ayyuha al mushrik. By law in this country, I teach you this if you don't know. By law, if someone comes so close to you, you're allowed to defend yourself. Because why? It's intervening into your private space, privacy, yeah? So I said, if you come close to me, it's danger now. I don't know what you're going to do to me. I'll punch you up. He walked back. But the point here is, they keep saying, I work for the government. I work for this. Shamsi Madkhali, he works for the Tughat, yeah? So look why they were recording me. One brother said, Akhi Shamsi, don't touch them. Because if you do anything, they will go to police.
Yeah.
And look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Lie. Yeah, see? Expose them, Akhi. My speech is the truth. All of these clowns on comments supporting these guys, then we know who you are.
He's lying about you.
Alhamdulillah, we recorded. The Bible is recorded, even though, don't put it online, because I don't like this drama, but I'm just clarifying. Akhwa, don't put that recording. Because Akhi, he came to me, he's known to insult my mother. Oh. Wallahi, Akhi, he insulted. No, yeah, that guy, Uncle Omar. And he believes he's the only Muslim here. And he's the one here, Mujahid, yeah? Look what he's doing. He's going to police as Mujahid. And they say.
And what the police said to him, he said, there's nothing to do with that. You need to insult it with him, you know?
Barakallah. See, police said, no. Look, you see what happened, my brothers? They accused Shamsi, this Khawarij, who I said many times, Khawarij, they work with the enemies of Islam, pretending they care about Islam, that they want to destroy Islam from within. And they will come to the park, pretending they speak about jihad, wala and bara. Then, to get the new Muslims or Muslim beginners and to send them to fight with the terrorists, yeah? And they pretend they love the deen. I believe this guy is one of them. No doubt. Hear me out, Akhi. Sorry. Yeah, let me finish my point. Let me finish. Khawarij. Yeah?
Once again.
No, I didn't push him. No, I didn't touch him. No, 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 he's recorded. I didn't touch him. No.
Lying, and please, sorry, I'm not going to take any action. That's why.
Please, let me finish my point. Barakallahu fikum. For people to understand, you have recorded. Akhi, what happened? My brothers, let me finish. What's going on in this world? Hey, listen. You know, what happened? This guy, he always accused me. And there's other guys accused me that I work for the government. I work for Tawaghit. Tawaghit means the tyrant, yeah? And so on, yeah? And I've been saying to people, this guy is dodgy. Why? He says certain things. If I say him, I will get arrested. You know, it's not because we failed, because the things he says go against Islam.
You
go against Islam. Anyway, forget him. Anyway, the point here is, he comes to attack me, always insulting my mother. Fornicator. Yeah. One brother said, Akhi, don't touch them. Leave them alone. But today, I'm human being. I get angry. Many times I ignore them. Today, I get angry. I say, if you come close to me, I'll punch you up.
Yeah.
Yes? I didn't touch him. The point here, he wants to get help from the police. Complain to the police, but better mind, according to his belief, if you go to the police, you are kafir and a spy and you work for them. Yes. Allah Akbar. Inna Allah yansuru abdahu. الله will give victory to his servant. Alhamdulillah, I work for Allah and his messenger, akhi. Alhamdulillah.
Because that makes action on you.
Okay, one thing. Akhi, to clarify something. When I said the things he said, if I said them, I'll get arrested, doesn't mean it's the truth. No, he said things which go against Islam. But if anyone said them, we'll get arrested. But he's not arrested. Understand? So I want to clarify, my dear brothers and sisters, be aware of this guy. They say, لا يجوز الاستعانة بالمشركين. Don't seek aid from the polytheists. Look, what is he doing? Allahu Akbar, Alhamdulillah. Allah, you know, Allah give you victory. You know, and once I saw another video, he was going to police. If I did that, imagine my brothers, I did this. Imagine I went to the police, complain about him. And you see on YouTube, everyone, Shamsi work for the kuffar, Shamsi. But for him, it's halal. قبح الله الخوارج. بارك الله فيك. حياك الله أنكل. To be أحمد الحمد لله والسنة الحمد لله. أو أنكل. People believe they go Sufi or something. ما شاء الله. How are you uncle? You good? الحمد لله. بارك الله فيك man. إخوة anyway no yes. Stop it and turn it on again. I want to give a nice reminder about this. About pictures and selfies. We have to speak about this issue. Pictures and selfies.
Sorry, Shamsi, is it the one that swears a lot? Yes,
Akhi. He wear hats. They call him Uncle Omar. It's my uncle. I used to call him Uncle as respect. But he has a problem with everyone, with Mansour, with Hashim, with Muhammad.
Why he's fighting with everybody?
Yeah.
Shamsi, sorry. Why is he fighting with every person?
Akhi, he's not telling you well, I think, man. عافيك سامعكم اخي كيف الحال؟ لاباس بخير؟
الاسئله انت تسالهم ولا عندك موضوع ولا
لا افتر اعطيني دقيقه اوش لك نبين شيء. You know my brothers, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله. You know issue of pictures, I'm not sure if some of you are aware that you know there's different opinions among the scholars concerning taking pictures. Is it haram or halal? Because there's a hadith in Bukhari and Muslim other narrations that النبي عليه الصلاه والسلام said أشد الناس عذابا يوم القيامة المصورون. The people that will receive, who have the type of people that will receive severe punishment, the picture makers, yeah? And there's narrations. So some scholars said that include everyone, even videos. Some scholars said no, videos is not like picture maker when you take pictures. Some scholars said no, the picture makers that the messenger of Allah spoken about here is about drawing with your hand, not with the camera, okay? Look, God, I for the opinion is halal, yeah? But even if you believe it's halal, I believe some people are going to extreme about it. Even if you take that opinion. Now, wallahi, one brother sent me a nice reminder from one of the scholars, Sheikh Abdullah al-Bukhari. He said, now people taking picture of anything. Eating, he take picture. Drinking water, he take picture. Tightening shoes, he take picture. You know, and this becomes like a sickness, a disease. And this goes back to someone, self-amazement, and it's true. Because it's, akhi, go to social media. Brothers and sisters, even having filter. You know, in reality, the sister doesn't look like the way she pretends to look, or the brother. Why? You start living a fake life. And you love yourself too much, even you start faking your own image. You understand? What is the word?
Narcissistic
behavior. Narcissistic behavior. Wallahi, Samagum. Wallahi, akhi. And we have to be aware of it. Me personally, wallah, I don't like this selfie business. Even though some scholars mention it's halal and that. But wallah, akhi, like brothers, we do videos. If brother, I know some brothers love us, may Allah love you. You know, I'm no one. Wallah, I'm no one. If you know what I do, wallah, if Shamsi, forget you, man. Wallah, may Allah forgive us all. But please, don't look at Shamsi as something good. I'm a human being. Barakallah ikum. I'm a normal guy, just give da'wah. I love Allah and His Messenger. I try to defend Allah and His Messenger. عليه الصلاة والسلام.
That was beautiful.
بارك الله فيك. And I know my brothers love me. I know brothers love me. They will take a picture. But just to clarify that. Why? Do you know why? Because one brother came to me, said, Akhi, why you been arrogant? I said, why? He said, why are you taking selfie like celebrity? I said, I don't understand. If I don't take a picture with a brother, he thinks I'm arrogant. If I do take a picture, you think I'm arrogant. What should I do now? You understand? I said, Akhi, I'm going to split myself into two. You know what I'm saying, akhwa, try to stay away from pictures. Now, even if you believe it's halal, but this picture of sisters taking herself, putting it online, the brother topless. Sometimes the brother, you know, barakallah, you come here, this is a reminder to me, wallahi. Like I said, I believe because it's halal, but I believe you go to extreme about it. I know me, Kushim Huzaymin, Shisal Haydan, this other Mashaykh mentioned that. However, to go, start taking pictures and everything and put it in social media just for the sake of people getting likes. Because why are you putting picture online? Because you want people to praise you. That's the reality. You understand? And people praising you, you're going to fall into self-amazement. Loving yourself too much. So you become, may Allah protect us all and save us. Barakallahu feekum. So my brothers, if you see me, please, I don't mind making video of you, giving you a reminder, you know, saying salam to your family, no problem. But try to save them away from pictures. Barakallahu feekum. Yeah, you have a question? English or Arabic?
بلا عربية ولا بالفرنسية؟
لا لا انجلش بدا فرنسي.
نو مي شو فاكونسي انا غير جايز باك.
انت هذا فرنسي لونجلي؟
لا لا معناتها.
هي عربية.
عربية. حبيت نسألك على سؤال على التقبل على الحجر الأسود، كاين بزاف الشيوعيين يتهاجروا على هالشيء يقول لك كيفاش هما تتقبلوا؟ شافوا الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم يتقبل عليه، حبيت تشوف
تقبل ياه. الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم عندما قبل الحجر الأسود لأن هذا الحجر من الجنة. أنا مثال قبل رأس أمي. ليس هذا باني اعبد راس امي. انا متقبل راس امك هذه ايش؟
الهدف مش هذا من التقبل الى الله الى
السنه. هذه سنه، نعم. سنه.
سنه لرؤيته شافوه
نعم. عليها. نعم. لذلك عمر بن الخطاب ايش قال؟ عندما قبل الحجر الاسود قال والله اعلم انك لا تنفع ولا تضر. لكن رايت الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم يفعل هذا. نعم. لكن ربما يقول قائل اذا قبلتها تاخذ الحسنات، لكن هذا لا ينفعك شخصيا. هذه أي معنى؟ فعلت فعل تقرب لله سبحانه وتعالى. إذا قبلت رأس أمي
لم تفعل؟
يا لا هي سنة لكن فعل سنة ما الحمد لله أحسن. بارك الله فيك.
بارك الله فيك.
جزاكم الله خير.
I want to say something. Which I believe that one day there going to be a big mosque here maybe 50 year time maybe 20 year time and we be having a Eid here, million of people, because this
inshallah,
this country
is going angry.
A Muslim country, inshallah. I won't be there, but you know your children will see that.
We hope that so.
Because I took it from Mushrikeen. They didn't believe Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the beginning. After that, they become Muslim. Look,
alhamdulillah.
We are Muslim. If they wouldn't become Muslim. We don't become
that mosque. Is it Shia or Sufi?
Which one?
This mosque you've been talking about.
No, no. He said he hopes in the future be mosque here.
Inshallah. Yeah. Who's running the mosque?
Is it Al-Sunnah or Jama'a Salafiyun?
Salafiyun.
Inshallah. They run the mosque. Ikhwa, anyway, this is a reminder. أخي والله هذا رجل طعان يتكلم ويطعن بارك الله فيكم لكن كشفه الله اكسبوزين انا برادرز وير از ذا برادرز كون اخي